HottiesAtOnline.com/LiveWire.
So, there I am, driving down Dundalk Boulevard on my way to where I gotta go, right? Dundalk Boulevard, Dundalk Ave. Pick your poison. I see her from a distance. Daisy Dukes, wife beater t-shirt, blonde, and I mean so peroxide, beyond peroxide, all done up real high. Yellow plastic dollar store high heels, cigarette right hand, and in her left hand, she was taking a long, smooth, sultry draw off of what, Josh Spiegel, I ask you first.
Wait, what was in the other hand?
She was a cigarette in one hand, so, and taking a long draw off of a long, smooth draw off of what, Josh Spiegel?
A hookah?
Not a hookah. Scott Reardon, I ask you, what was she taking a pull off of? None of you will get it.
I was going to say some sort of Boone's Farms or Bud Ice.
Is it a half gallon of fruit punch?
Not at all. Right color, though. Homegirl was sucking on ketchup. Had a bottle of ketchup.
No way.
Bottle of ketchup. The minute I texted you yesterday, Mike, I was like, I just passed a gym. This hot cup of ass was taking a ketchup bottle and just into her mouth. Middle of the day. By the way, it's 98 degrees yesterday. And you're trying to rehydrate with ketchup, you gem?
See, but now are you looking upon the white trash hotties as a bad thing or a good thing?
I think it's an American classic. Jamie Presley, being what I like to call the queen of the white trash hotties, that was Joe Dirt's eventual sister from the film. She's got that perfect air of white trashness. Go to the morning show page, 90online.com. You'll see a photo of her and a link where you could submit your own photos. Not sure what we'll do with them, but I'm looking for some local gals. Maybe we'll do something with them, big a white trash hottie contest or something.
And other women will always be like, "Oh, she's just like a hooker," and I'm just like,
"Yeah, Mike
so
likes,
what? What's
Mike
wrong
likes
with
him.
That?"
Mike likes him. See, I like him with just a touch of the white trash hotness.
Steve Huber.
Just a touch.
Mark my words.
Mike likes him real thick laced with the white trash.
I love it. What was the first thing I said? Steve Huber, music director, vice president in charge of nothing, if you're listening, when I got back from California, the first thing I was like, you know what I missed? I miss those white trash hotties. That's not out there. Everyone's all done up and super put together and then body sprayed and body augmented. I mean, I need a girl that looks like she woke up underneath of a picnic table. All right. She's pulling hairs out of her teeth. Hair. Right. I mean, her scalp is so dry from being so peroxided. Oh, yeah.
Too much.
Oh, fingernails are yellow.
I mean, you see them all the time in Hamden here. And I call them, you know, good from afar, but far from good.
Yeah, I like to say
you're pulling up on them.
First class body, coach face.
You're two blocks away. You're like, oh, what's this?
Ooh, what do we got here? Okay, got a little talent.
You're pulling up from behind it, and it looks pretty good. Then you pull around, and you see the face, and you're like, oh my god!
Oh yeah, I want to see you with a cigarette. Nah. You better have been smoking since you were 13. Eesh. You better be pushing a stroller.
Yeah, too much.
Oh, shit. You know what? It's just enough.
You got to take the teeth into consideration.
Oh, they're so gnarly.
I can't do gnarly teeth.
I like,
you know,
blood
the breath
red
is
eyes.
Bad.
Oh, breath is bad. Toes are gnarled. But for some reason, you're just like, oh, yeah.
But that body sometimes is just like, damn. Them outfits, you're like, what?
What are you doing there?
And then you know she's just dirty.
Oh, you know. It's just.
You get her alone in some hot, sweaty apartment with a mattress on the floor that bad things will happen.
Oh, yeah. A nice box spring. Oh.
It's got to be on the floor.
It's got to be. It's got to be on a towel.
No air conditioning, just some window fan.
Some wobbly ass fan. There's some Bubba Sparks playing in the background. Is that hot, thick air of menthol in the air?
And like no dressers. The clothes are just piled along the wall.
There's a clean clothes corner and a dirty clothes corner.
Right.
And there's a big black trash bag full of something. There's a burn mark in the carpet.
Oh, lots of it.
And a lot of big gulp cups.
Christina Ricci from Black Snake Moan.
Yes! Great, great white trash hottie.
That's like the white whale of white trash hotties, because she's so freaking hot that it doesn't exist in real life.
That's not a real thing, especially her love of the ween in that film. But I'd like to think, I mean, I've driven across Los Estados Unidos, and Maryland's kind of got the white trash game locked up. I mean, I used to skateboard over in Lansdowne, and you'd have a couple of these little crustaceans that would watch us, these little skate betties. And I mean, a few of them were feral creatures, but super hot.
I mean, you go in any biker bar on a weekday evening, and you'll find at least a couple in there. Of course, you got your barfly women that are haggard right. and look like they're 80.
Well, they're the...
That's the eventuality.
That's the future of the white trash hottie. They become that.
I want a crooked tattoo.
You know who would be one if you didn't have all of the success that she's had is Britney Spears. Would have been an amazing white trash hottie.
100%.
And she still is now. I mean, nowadays... Even though she's a superstar, you see some of these, paparazzi pictures of her out walking about. She's white trash hot.
Super white trash hot.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, another one. God rest your soul. Anna Nicole Smith.
White trash hot.
Anna Nicole Smith. Super white trash hot.
Yeah.
I love it. I mean, because I am to the bone marrow white trash.
I googled
growing up
white
in Waldorf.
Trash hot and look at what came up.
What came up?
Picture of Britney Spears wearing like cut off jeans or like fat little bellies hanging
Hell
out.
Hell yeah.
She got on some boots. Yeah, she's white trash hot.
Yeah. Yes.
I can only deal with a touch of it, though. It can't be too much. You go real deep into it.
Oh, I mean, Mike and I, we're in agreement here. We need, I mean, head to toe. I need some questionable gums. I need a little gingivitis.
No.
I need a little gingivitis.
No. I need cannot some do that. I need a healthy mouth.
Because you don't plan on kissing them.
Oh.
Speak for yourself.
Mike.
Oh. Mike is so gross with this. He's real about it, too. He likes filthy.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, look.
You want to taste those fuzzy teeth?
This is more Mike
so
from
much
a
plaque
decade
buildup.
Ago. But I think part of it, too, is the attainability where you're like, I don't really need to impress this girl. I don't have to show up in a shiny red convertible for this girl to even, like, take a look at me.
Yeah. Right,
I just have to have a t-shirt on and shoes.
Yeah. I'm going to take her to a diner, and she's like, well, what's the occasion?
Right, yeah, exactly. You got 20 bucks in your pocket, and she's like, well.
Well, now, big spender. Let's take you to my single wide, and you and I can enjoy some cold soup out of a hubcap.
Yep.
Yeah. There's definitely some family trauma in the history. A few marks you can't tell whether or not those are circular like bullet wounds or burn marks from a cigarette from
take
a nefarious
line,
uncle.
Take line three. I want to see what name this guy has.
I'm seeing what he's
thinking.
Joe
here. Pasadena.
Joe,
line three.
Joe Pasadena. Morning.
What's going on, guys?
What's going on, buddy?
Now you said you know white trash porn star.
Oh, Ashley Jane.
Ashley Jane.
Would you mind doing the research,
blonde,
Scott?
Bleach blonde hair. Just white trash body, but just a perfect white trash little girl.
I'm very excited. Thank you for the insight. And you need to have a white trash name a white trash hottie, which is why we are now joined by Trixie.
That ain't real.
Trixie, good morning.
Good morning, Sally Dundalkian.
How you doing? Oh, God, you're such white trash. Please send us a photo. I bet you're so hot.
Before we talk to her, one thing we haven't even touched upon is tattoos.
Oh, yeah.
There either needs to be some sort of high breast tattoo known as the T-tat. Or the neck tat.
Or the tramp stamp.
Yeah.
Crooked.
That's very vital
and
to
a
the...
And a misspelling extra
misspelling
points.
Misspelling or some sort of Old English script. Do you
Do
you have any of these, Trixie?
Certainly. We're done with the dark blue ink and the needle, you know, with a string wrapped around it.
Oh, wow. Homemade tattoos. You're next level.
We need photos of you before the end of the show. Can you email Mike pictures of you, Trixie? I'm dying to get up to speed on you.
Wait, but you...
Oh, I can't get recognized out there on the street. My secret will be out. My fingers.
Oh, my God.
She sounds a little heavy, though.
I love to sleep on the floor.
See? Told you.
Oh, you're scum! 98online.com.